Hey there, explorers! Welcome to Wriggle, Giggle, where learning is a fun-filled adventure. Today, we're branching out into something truly incredible, trees. Did you know that trees are some of the oldest and tallest living things on Earth? From the towering redwoods to the mysterious dragon tree, each one has a story to tell. In this video, we're going to explore 100 unique trees from all over the world. And the best part? Each tree has its own special fact. So get ready to dig deep and uncover the secrets of these leafy giants. Let's get started. 1. Baobab, known as the tree of life for its ability to store water. 2. Redwood, the tallest trees in the world. 3. Ginkgo, a living fossil with ancient origins. 4. Banyan, spreads out horizontally with aerial roots. 5. Sequoia, among the largest trees by volume. 6. Mangrove, survives in salty water and protects coastlines. 7. Eucalyptus, known for its fast growth and use in essential oils. 8. Cherry blossom, a symbol of beauty and transience in Japan. 9. Maple, produces sweet sap for maple syrup. 10. Olive, a symbol of peace and wisdom, can live for thousands of years. 11. Oak, produces acorns, a food source for many animals. 12. Palm, essential to tropical ecosystems, known for coconuts. 13. Cedar, its wood is highly resistant to decay. 14. Pine, has needles instead of leaves and produces cones. 15. Spruce, its wood is used in making musical instruments. 16. Fir, known for its conical shape, often used as Christmas trees. 17. Birch, recognizable by its white papery bark. 18. Sycamore, has large distinctive leaves and is often planted in urban areas. 19. Walnut, produces edible nuts and valuable hardwood. 20. Beech, known for its smooth gray bark and dense canopy. 21. Cypress, known for its durability and association with graveyards. 22. Chestnut, once dominant in American forests, nearly wiped out by blight. 23. Teak, highly valued for its durable, weather-resistant wood. 24. Jacaranda, famous for its stunning purple flowers. 25. Willow, its branches are flexible and used for baskets and furniture. 26. Holly, known for its red berries and spiky leaves, especially around Christmas. 27. Magnolia, one of the oldest flowering plants with large, fragrant flowers. 28. Yew, all parts of the tree are toxic except for the red arils around the seeds. 29. Elm, once a common street tree, many were lost to Dutch elm disease. 30. Ash, its wood is used to make baseball bats and tool handles. 31. Dogwood, known for its beautiful spring flowers and distinctive bark. 32. Poplar, grows rapidly and is used for timber and pulpwood. 33. Linden, often called the bee tree due to its fragrant flowers. 34. Alder, improves soil fertility by fixing nitrogen. 35. Hawthorn, used as a hedge plant, produces bright red berries. 36. Plane, its bark peels away in large sheets, revealing a patchwork of colors. 37. Larch, a deciduous conifer that loses its needles in winter. 38. Rowan, also known as mountain ash, attracts birds with its red berries. 39. Sassafras, known for its aromatic leaves, bark, and roots used in making root beer. 40. Elder, produces clusters of small black berries used in syrups and wines. 41. Hornbeam, its wood is extremely hard, used in tool handles and wooden screws. 42. Buckeye, named for its nut, which resembles a deer's eye. 43. Mulberry, the leaves are the primary food source for silkworms. 44. Tulip tree, named for its tulip-shaped flowers, one of the tallest eastern U.S. trees. 45. Serviceberry, produces edible berries that are sweet and juicy. 46. Hemlock, a conifer with short needles and small cones, not to be confused with the poisonous plant. 47. Elderberry, the berries and flowers are used in medicines, wines, and jams. 48. Cottonwood, known for its fluffy seeds that resemble cotton. 49. Ailanthus, also known as the tree of heaven, it is highly invasive but hardy. 50. Black locust, its wood is extremely durable and resistant to rot. 51. Sumac, some species produce bright red berries used in spices and lemonade. 52. Redbud, its small pink flowers bloom directly on the trunk and branches. 53, sweet gum, known for its star-shaped leaves and spiky seed pods. 54, giant sequoia, the largest trees by volume found in California's Sierra Nevada. 55, monkey puzzle, a prehistoric tree with spiky leaves native to Chile and Argentina. 56, tamarind, produces pod-like fruit that is used in cuisines around the world. 57, carob, its seeds were historically used as a weight measure for gold, carrots. 58, kapok, the fibers from its seed pods are used in mattresses and pillows. 59, balsa, known for its lightweight wood, often used in model building. 60, mimosa, also known as the silk tree, it has delicate, fern-like leaves. 61, mahogany, a tropical hardwood prized for its beauty and durability in furniture making. 62, Brazil nut, its seeds are a major source of selenium, an essential nutrient. 63, cork oak, its bark is harvested to make cork products, regenerating every 9-12 years. 64, date palm, produces dates, a staple food in many desert regions. 65, juniper, its berries are used to flavor gin and as a spice in cooking. 66, paulownia, one of the fastest growing trees, often used for reforestation. 67, sandalwood, valued for its fragrant wood used in perfumes and incense. 68, moringa, known as the miracle tree for its highly nutritious leaves and seeds. 69, cacao, the seeds are used to make chocolate. 70, koa, a Hawaiian tree with beautiful wood used in making surfboards and guitars. 71, neem, has medicinal properties and is used in traditional medicine and pest control. 72, pomegranate, known for its edible fruit with numerous juicy seeds. 73, Joshua tree, a unique twisted tree that is a symbol of the Mojave Desert. 74, giant redwood, also known as the coast redwood, it has an extensive root system. 75, rubber tree, the sap, called latex, is used to make natural rubber. 76, breadfruit, produces large, starchy fruit that is a staple food in many tropical regions. 77, macadamia, produces nuts that are rich in healthy fats. 78, ebony, known for its dense, dark wood, often used in musical instruments. 79, dragon tree, its red sap, known as dragon's blood, has been used for centuries in medicine. 80, Japanese maple, renowned for its stunning red and orange autumn foliage. 81, silver birch, known for its white bark and delicate leaves, it's often a symbol of renewal. 82, Acer, a type of maple known for its distinctive lobed leaves. 83, Madroni, its reddish-brown bark peels away to reveal smooth, greenish bark underneath. 84, Tupelo, its fruit is a key food source for wildlife and its honey is highly prized. 85, Honey locust, its pods contain a sweet pulp that was used by Native Americans. 86, Osage orange, produces large inedible fruit, often used as a natural fence. 87, loblolly pine, a fast-growing pine common in the southeastern U.S. used for timber. 88, weeping willow, known for its drooping branches that create a weeping effect. 89, chestnut oak, its acorns are larger than most oak species and are a food source for wildlife. 90, chinkapin, produces small nuts that are edible and sweet. 91, shagbark hickory, named for its peeling shaggy bark which provides habitat for bats. 92, ponderosa pine, known for its distinctive vanilla-scented bark. 93, London plane, often planted in cities for its resilience to pollution. 94, black walnut, its wood is highly valued for furniture and its nuts are edible. 95, American elm, once a dominant street tree, it was nearly wiped out by disease. 96, Scots pine, the only native pine in Scotland, known for its distinctive reddish bark. 97, lacebark pine, its bark peels in patches, creating a unique patterned appearance. 98, Douglas fir, not a true fir, it is one of the most important timber trees in the U.S. 99, sweet cherry, known for its delicious fruit, it is also valued for its timber. 100, paper bark maple, known for its peeling, cinnamon-colored bark and vibrant fall color. And that wraps up our adventure through 100 amazing trees. We've seen the tallest, the oldest, and the most unique, each with its own incredible story. I hope you enjoyed exploring these natural wonders as much as I did. If you had fun learning with us today, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to Wriggle Giggle for more exciting discoveries. We've got so many more amazing facts and adventures coming your way. And if there's something you'd love to learn about next, let us know in the comments. We're always ready for the next big adventure. Thanks for watching, little explorers. See you next time on Wriggle Giggle. Keep exploring, keep giggling, and keep growing.